Okay, today I'm going to make a tincture. Tincture is relatively simple to make. It's just an infusion of herbs and alcohol. We use 100 proof vodka because 100 proof vodka has 50% water and 50% alcohol. The 50% alcohol and 50% water, I gotta turn this down a little bit, good music, means that all of the medicine constituents within the plant will be extracted because there are alcohol-soluble and water-soluble constituents within the plant. This is the hops medicine, and that's what we're going to be making a tincture with. And we already got our hops in the jar. And basically, it's pretty simple. You fill your jar up till it's almost full. Pack it down real lightly, not hard. You can use fresh or dried herbs. And then you take your 100 proof alcohol. You can use any 100 proof alcohol, but most herbalists use vodka or rum. Some people use grain alcohol, 190 proof, but then you got to dilute it half and half with water because it's almost 100% alcohol with no water. And then you won't get the water constituents of the plant. Well, we fill it up with alcohol. Now, water moves some of the medicines out of the plant, and alcohol moves other medicines out of the plant. So we want all the medicine value, so we want equal amounts of water and alcohol. And once it's filled up, if you want to take a stick or something, I don't have anything handy, but I do have this little knife. And we want to poke it around and get all the air pockets out of it. And then we'll let that sit after we cap it. For 4 weeks, it will infuse. Some herbalists say after 2 weeks it's ready. Myself, I like to go 4 weeks. I don't think all of the medicine has moved out of the plant in 2 weeks. Well, I take that back. Actually, most of your medicine constituents do move out of the plants within 2 weeks. However, there are minerals and vitamins within the plant that you want to get, and those move much slower than medicine constituents. So to get all the vitamins and minerals out of the plant, we go for the full 4 weeks, and everything that's good in the medicine will be moved out and into the alcohol, and we'll replace the molecules of the alcohol with medicine constituents. Pretty simple. Finish topping it off. And then I'll cap it. Give it a good shake. And then every day, for the next 4 weeks, I'll give it a spin. Move that stuff around. Make sure the air bubbles are out of it. I'll label it and date it. And then in 4 weeks, I'll have a tincture of hops. Hops is a pretty cool medicine. It's sedative and antispasmodic and pain relieving. I like to use it when I'm having a hard time to sleep or have anxieties. It helps calm and relax. I also find it really good for when I have internal pain. I suffer from a condition called diverticulitis, and occasionally I have quite a bit of pain in my bowels and intestines. And this relieves that pain, and it also relieves the muscle spasms and tensions that causes. It's a good in an ointment too, topically, to relieve muscle spasms and pain. Hops is. Hops is a pretty cool medicine. But anyway, that's tincture making. It's pretty simple, pretty basic. You just infuse your herb for 4 weeks in alcohol. 100% alcohol, 100 proof alcohol is actually 50% water and 50% alcohol. And that's what you want. You want an even mixture of alcohol and water so so you get all those good water medicines and all those good alcohol medicines. And that's it. Pretty simple.